one is Tian. I mean farmland. That looks like a farmland, right? Well, next one is Li. It means effort, strength, and force. What do you think if we add these two characters together? Well, it'll equal Nam. It means men. Because long ago in China, men worked on farmland. And men have a lot of strength, force, and effort. And let's review. Tian, Li, Nam. That's it for this week's video. Bye. Make sure you like and subscribe.